viewers, and appreciate you watching. I am still out in the red Peterbilt, and as other video probably saw me helping Caleb with the winch out, but I'm down in Marion now picking up a trailer, and try to use our Zacklift fifth wheel attachment. So we'll get out here and see if we can get it hooked up. Hope you enjoy the video. Just making sure we had the right trailer. Last thing we want to do is pick up the wrong trailer. Swap these over because I need receivers to the inside. So, plus, I have to put my chains on the end as well. So, thank you. see what we got here. Cajun bolts. It's just easier for us to use the Cajun bolts there than pins. We've always got Cajun bolts.
Oh, that's huge.
Had that little ring. That's right on barrel.
Okay, viewers, I'm not sure. I thought I had my camera on. I may not have. But as you can see, we got our Zacklift fifth wheel attachment. We got service brakes. We got brakes on it. We got our tow light on it. We got these chains in here keep our fifth wheel plate from turning, and it lets the it spins on the fifth wheel on the tractor. We got this locked in here. Get lights on it. Graphics is flipped down. Let's see what's going on this other side. Major work to do to this truck once I get back, because it's like it's missing quite a bit of equipment. So I gotta figure out how to get up there and scrap this off. Because the last thing I want is this thing blowing off going down the roof.
Okay, viewers, appreciate you watching. Don't forget to comment, like, share, and if you like our content and channel, please subscribe. And as always, stay safe out there and catch you on the next one.